Hey everybody, it's your boy Nostalgia Scott coming to you guys with part 6 of Donkey Kong Country, or 2. Let's do Arctic Abyss. The first, K. Rool World level. And also the first of ice levels. Oh, so many bananas. We're gonna need some lives after that last boss fight. I think it took me 5 tries to beat it. Not sure why it was so difficult, because... Funny thing is I can literally beat the endgame boss here without taking any damage whatsoever. I feel like it's not the spot I came down, was it? Maybe it was. So yeah, this is actually an Engard level. I believe it's not like you can't be Engard, you have to be Engard. Fire torpedoes! I do love these icy levels though. They're beautiful and they're fun. There we go, guys, we have our first bonus level, Collect the Stars. Oh, don't tell me this is... Yeah, it's another one of these, you gotta just, like, hope you collect enough. Oh, we barely collected enough, but we did it. 62, not bad. Make sure I have them all before we, you know, go to the Lost World and such. Sure, he's dead. Shit. I hate you guys with a passion. And not a passion for fashion, either. Well, that didn't work. Is there anything in here? No, nothing. Wait, is this the Shuri zone? Yeah, this is like Shuri territory. Hey, we're already halfway done the level. This level's actually not taking very long, nor is it actually that difficult. Okay, let's go! Yeah, that's how we get the DK coin. Wow. Not sure I'm a fan of how, like, the sliding on ice goes in this game compared to the original. Oh man, did you have to? I want that letter N, because I literally have all the other letters. Oh, what's in here? Just goodies? Just goodies, but definitely worth picking up. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's at least one more bonus, but I think I know where it is. Might actually be in a spot where it tricks you. Like this spot. I believe the water lowers. It makes you think like you can't get the gold feather or anything. But in reality, what happens is you just go over here and then it goes up. The gold feather wasn't originally in the original game, it's just the G, and you're probably like, as a kid, like, how do I get the G? Oh, wait a minute. Enemies. Maybe there is. Wait, no, the other bonus is down here. I'm like, there's gotta at least be another bonus, right? Ooh, it's a Kong's bonus, though. I don't know where that actually goes. The sign phased into the ice. That was funny. Woo! Oh, this mechanic. Just with ice and... Is it me, or does the bonus seem dark purple and dark green all of a sudden? Like, the rest of the level wasn't like that. Was it? And there we go, Gremcoy! Didn't even make it out the door. Poor guys. Well, that failed miserably, but we beat the level nonetheless.
So we don't have to come back here.
I think we literally got everything. Now we get to do the first castle level. Now, funny thing is, this is not actually in this order. In the original game, it's Windy Well that's second. But yeah, here's the castle theme that's used a lot in Super Mario World ROM hacks, which I will be doing some on my channel in the future. So, if you guys are excited for that, please leave a comment in the comment section below. Alright, come at me. This level is seriously all animal buddies, though. And we need Rammy to get one of the bonuses. Yes, 75 lives. Hey, look at that crook, he died. He was butchered by the butcher of... I don't know. I don't actually know. Yeehaw, yeehaw, yeehaw. Okay, which one has the letter K? This one? Yep, here's the letter K. If you If you time your jump right, you can actually get the banana bunch. Sometimes you can get the single banana. It's actually easier to get them all in the SNES version and not the Game Boy Advance version. Like the giant lizard breathing fire in the background, though. Ooh, banana. And in the original game, you didn't hear the floor go crunch as it lifted up. One of these. Well, you're dead. The floor also kills them naturally, especially like the zingers if they touch the floor. Other enemies don't die unless like they get crushed by the ceiling. Oh, I hear spinies. Just an obstacle course, okay. Is this the spot that... Oh, it doesn't slow down as much in the original game, or in this game as it does in the original. It's almost hard to get to. Yeah, double KO. Boink. And there we go. And goodbye, Rambo. I didn't even get my bananas. Goddamn game. That was just cruel and unusual. Oh. This also doesn't slow down here. This is supposed to slow down. Game. Why you make this game even harder? Now, for your next animal, buddy, go over here. And he gets walks. They'll need him for some goodies, too, in this level. Believe... The only way to get that is with squawks. Also, squawks is the key to the next bonus! Find the creme coin. Oh, this bonus. I remember this one. I think it speeds up. I think this one speeds up. Just follow the bananas. Keep following them. Actually, this is a lot easier in this game. For some reason, this pace didn't speed up. Now, I will admit that I don't know where the gold feather is here. That is something I do not know. Ah, you're dead. Oh. What? Oh, come on. Was it technically Clampon or Spiny that got me? I'm not actually entirely sure what got me there. I hope I don't need both Kongs. If I need both Kongs, it'll be sad. Oh, neckies. It's a necky ambush. They don't really have much of a neck, though. They're mainly a head wearing a bandana. Kong Barrel! There's more to this level than I have anticipated. Touch the ground and die. Because, you know, that's how life works. The floor is lava! And that's an annoying calling card to get in Infinite Warfare. Boom! Hey, thank you for another free life. Oh, got framey there. And no, that's not the game I'm playing, it's just the... The game itself gets framey. Ooh. Dixie's having like a seizure as she's like, you know, just standing there like, ugh. Okay, just remember to roll there. Great, more zingers. This level only takes a long time due to the simple fact that it's auto-scroll. One of the only auto-scroll levels in Donkey Kong Country at all. And then even then, the other auto-scroll levels don't feel like this. So this level's technically unique concept. Aha, we made it in. I hope you put the gold feather in here. No? No? I don't know where the gold feather is. I had no idea. That's a real letdown. Well, that out of the way, at least we can move on. That was weird, I just stopped moving for some reason. Now we got Clapper's Cavern, which is, whoa. This is supposed to be the fourth level, not the third level, but whatever. This is our second ice level, and I believe the other ice level is actually in the Lost World. Yeah, some of the levels actually show up there. That's why you don't see three of them throughout the game. And bonus! I believe getting this bonus actually leads you to the DK coin as well. So that's a cool little bit of information for you guys. It's kind of like the very first bonus game we've ever done, just on ice. Don't understand why that one's so easy. Guess not everything has to be difficult. There's the DK coin and the gold feather. Are you... The game's just trolling me, right? Three of the collectible items were not just in a row, were they? Now, this actually has Snapjaw in it again. Oh, I seen that coming too. What the hell was that game? Because I took damage going up. Oh, this game isn't nice with the water in this. Yeah, you have to freeze the water to prevent yourself from, you know, dying by the infernal Snapjaw, Lockjaw's evil brother. Ooh, a free life. Don't mind if I do. Ah, yes. Believe there's a bonus around here. Yep, the bonus is right here. And actually, I don't believe all ice levels have water. I believe the third ice level does not have water. Go, go! Oh, man, come on. Woo, made it. We just phased through the wall. Yeah, that's not weird at all. Her hair was flipping through it. Oh, another one-up. Man, and Garda always gives you one-ups, doesn't he? Like, I swear that's just a prerequisite to being in guard. When you die, and when they Kong sacrifice you, you must give them a one-up balloon. Oh, I could actually literally just run under that. What the? That was unfair, because... thank you. Good, you didn't bounce me backwards. Sometimes it... Oh, okay. I'll just follow this. And I guess I can't deal with that because I don't have Dixie. But that's a really short level. And we got 100% on literally everything. So now we have Windy Well, which is the third and final of the, I guess, mine levels? Okay, now. Wait a minute, is that the... That's the gold... That's the gold feather down there. Can I, like, just... Ah, I'm gonna have to backtrack. Okay. We're gonna have to come back. Now, those who know me from my other channel know I absolutely hate this level with a passion. It's obnoxiously annoying. And I don't mean the wind. In the original game, I don't believe you could actually hear the wind. If you could, it wasn't this annoying. Well, you can now backtrack. Well, let's go back and get that gold feather. That's weird. There's literally no indication that there's an actual barrel down there. So it's like, do I take the wind and just jump down, or what? Pretty sure there's supposed to be wind there to help you avoid him, but for some reason, there wasn't. Okay, let's... Yeah, I knew that little secret. Whoa! The movements are a little weird with the Kongs in this game. Oh, we got some coinage. Hey there, buddy. Actually, I should have used you to kill that zinger, but whatever. Don't need the O because we left behind the K. Pretty sure this is a bonus. Yes, it is. It's actually supposed to shoot you up to get that coin, but it doesn't in this game, so... This is an interesting bonus concept, and I almost screwed it up already. Would have been saddening. one more and we got the magic number, guys. Instant view gainer if you have the number 69 in there somewhere. What? The wind screwed me up. It pushed me down. Damn you, wind. At least want to get to the checkpoint. I haven't gotten to the checkpoint yet. Nope, there it is. Alright, there we go. The best part, just use your Kongs to destroy them all. Okay. There we go. Just abuse the fact that for some reason we fly really low there. And for this part, it's a trick. Don't actually jump up there. You can just cheese it like this. Which I don't need anything else. Whoa! That was a trap. This is kind of like Parachute Panic, but going up. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Thank you. There we go, the DK coin is ours. Okay, apparently the wind wouldn't push me up. See, the wind in this game is really bad because it, like, screws up, like, your movement patterns. Alright, okay, okay. There we go. Just like the eggs back in, the Dead Crow. Seriously, I have to jump up here. Seems like annoyingly picky. Good thing I didn't touch any of those zingers' butts. Though I do enjoy the music in these levels, but it almost doesn't really fit this level, especially with the wind. The wind sound effect is getting kind of raunchy. Degrading. Annoying. Not sexy. Squawks, eh? Whoa. Okay, we barely made it, but we did. We got the gold feather, right? Yeah, the gold feather was down at the beginning. Never mind. Whoa, I almost screwed that up. See, this one you only have a few seconds to deal with. It's not like that weird rare symbol one. Wait, what? No. No. What? Guys, there was no... Guys, there was literally no, oh, god damn it. I need him to come back. There was literally no star to collect. I don't know what that was, but there was no star. I don't know, maybe we registered them too fast or something? Yeah, we just registered them too fast. That was weird. They're just a cruel and unusual game. Hey, at least you can farm lives like that. And let's leave. Cheerio! Another 100%! Now we got Chainlink Chamber, the second of the three castle levels in this game. And, sad part is, three of them are in this world! Now, there's actually a letter K down there. Now this level... I will admit right now that this level's whole castle theme is very dangerous. These are probably some of the most annoying and toughest levels in the entirety of the game. Or I could just say entire game if that suits you guys too. Fudge off, man! Oh great, another life barrel guy. Whoa. You might want to just kill the guy at the start of it all. Oh. Oh, snap. There we go. Now jump down here. And get our bonus. Look at those bonuses still shoot you out, though. I don't know why the other ones couldn't. Well, thank you. This is actually a lot easier if you have Dixie. But sadly, we don't have Dixie because she died. Well, technically, it's more like they get kidnapped and just thrown into certain spots of the level. Ta-da, look, she's back now. We could have used you, Dixie, but you were nowhere to be found. Really? As soon as I get her, I lose Diddy. It's like the two can't coexist together anymore. They got into too many fights together, guys. You know, screw the letters! I'm not going for them anymore. Good news is we also don't need to get that bonus. So this rate, we can just go really fast. And we got this, but with zingers. What? I went at an angle and it still shot me up straight. Pretty sure this is not the halfway point. Ugh. This is the halfway point though. You can actually miss this checkpoint, like it's not out in the open. Oh, apparently I killed the far away zinger, that makes sense. Yikes! Ha! You fell down! Okay, now let's see what we've got here. Zingers! Let's go! Move out, Kongs! Banana's over here. Gives us a 1-up, so now we're at 83. Oh, frig. Okay, there's nothing I could do about that. Is this the cannon? Yep. Oh yeah, yeah, that's actually scary. Oh, it's because they literally fire right together. And there's the bonus. Find the creme coin. Oh, this. This concept, we literally just did this earlier. In the same level. And there we go. Perfect. Not sure if I enjoy this level. And guess what, guys? The next level is going to be a castle. Well, wait a minute. I need that. Well, there's the gold feather. At least we know where that is. And we gotta wait here patiently. Continue on! Go, go, go! Don't wait for nobody! Technically, the real sentence is don't wait for anybody, but whatever. I think all we're missing now is the DK coin! No, I don't... I'm losing my lives because he's literally just... You're a dick, man. Well, there's the... Where the hell is the DK coin? I think I missed the DK coin somewhere, guys. I'll have to go back and get that eventually. Well, anyways, let's go. Yeah, I did miss it, but I got everything else. Wait, what? Okay, I guess don't click up. We're going up a tower, but that doesn't really work. Now, onto the level I can never beat as a kid, Toxic Tower. Dun-na-na-na-na. This is a difficult level. It requires you to be Mr. Ratley. Actually, it's another animal buddy level, technically speaking. Damn it, there's the gold feather. We're gonna have to come back for that after this. I always forget about darn gold feathers in this game. No one likes to collect them because they're more obnoxious than anything. Anyway, there's the DK coin. As a kid, I could never get up here. I didn't know that you had to hold down R to get up. And I'm not talking about on the Game Boy version, I'm talking about the SNES version, guys. Yeah, I grew up with SNES. Want to fight about it? Okay, well, we know where the gold feather is, so that's not an issue. Ooh, we almost hit that zinger coming up. Whoa, that launched me too fast. I just found it funny they could literally go from one, like, one animal buddy to another without, like, you know, getting out of them. I knew that was bound to happen. I was going too fast. We didn't have to hear squawks go, ow, though. Get to hear these funny guys over and over. Actually, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, right here. Oh, it's just a little secret. It wasn't even mandatory, guys. What? It still died, and yet... Oh, whatever. Oh, great, this. Yeah, one pathway will generally have a zinger, and one will have a red zinger. Can you hurry up, please? God damn it, zingers. Oh yeah, the zinger force field. They literally just block the holes. That's what she said. Actually, I think... Yeah, okay, no, so this one just guards a letter, okay. Oh. Just Squitter. Like, if you do the Rattly part really fast and then just, like, speed run the What?! What the hell was that game? Okay, so apparently... Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen either, guys. Okay, but so, for that last part there with the two-up balloon is... That's not actually supposed to happen like that. I believe we're missing a bonus here, so... Yeah... I think we're gonna have to backtrack. Just come through here. Don't really care about the letters anymore. Never realized you could recollect letters in this game. I know a lot of games, especially future games, you can't do that with. But I think Donkey Kong Country 3 you could. That game literally came out, what, a year or two later? And I miss when Nintendo actually released games and their sequels, like, relatively quickly. Like, and they were still complete games. Like, I hate a lot of companies now that aren't complete, you know? Like, I'm pretty sure there's a bonus with this guy. There it is. Oh, come on, man. Pretty sure it's in front of him, yeah. There we go! Woo! Always forget that bonus. We're probably gonna have to do a little bit of editing in this video. Not too much, it's just gonna be a naturally long video. But... Oh well. This is actually a really random bonus stage again. I'll just go and get the gold feather on my own time, because we know where it is. Oh, I get it. The shit goes down. Weird. Oh well. This level as a kid always gave me a nightmare. It was just so difficult. When I finally beat it, I was happy because then I liked fighting the final boss. Now, we have Stronghold Showdown, which, in the original game, there's no boss fight. But... You didn't think it would be that easy, did ya? Let's see if you can get past Kerosene! Giant Lizard of Death! You can actually... Did you know you can actually... sit on his hands. This part is really weird. It's just literally you're fighting cleavers. Bum ba da da dum. Ba da da dum. Oh, it's his head. Okay. How the hell did you get hit there, dude? Oh. Gonna be annoying.
Whoa! I never knew he did it like that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There we go. Perfect. Okay, now we just gotta redo it again. Now, I think he'll keep coming and going and then just pound- or... Never mind, he just pounds his fist. Uh-oh. Damn it! The flame is just too wide. That's what I have issues with. This hitbox is weird. Please don't say I have to talk to him again. Okay, real, get out. Like, the boss fight itself is actually ridiculously evil. I mean, evil? Easy. If you actually think of it. It's just time-consuming. Kind of weird that they... No! I seriously lost Diddy that early on? I know Dixie's probably the better Kong for this, but still. Get ready. I'm gonna kill ya. My name is Kerosene. More like Caromine, am I right? Like, who drops the cannonballs? God damn it, I did it again. Shoot. Oh, you can actually go through his head. See, and once again, that's why it's easier as Dixie. Oh. Just gonna do it again here. And there we go. Now we're on to the next phase. Shit. I missed it. I gotta wait for him to go around again. There, now I believe it's this hand that's gonna go up, right? Why is it right there? God, he's still got more phases. What? Oh, come on. That is definitely gonna be in the blooper reel, guys. I don't care about you. I never did, and I never will. This part of the boss is just really random. It's like, yeah, I just have two little mini swords that are more like daggers to me, but no big deal. Oh wait, yeah, I forgot there's nothing here. Oh, seriously. Eat that, you giant lizard. His head is so weird. He almost doesn't feel like he's a Donkey Kong Country 2 boss. He has more like a Donkey Kong Country 3 vibe to him. There we go. Ooh, perfect. Beautiful, man. Like, I like how it's literally only one hit for, like, the next part, that final part. But to deal with it, it's a little more difficult because you literally have to wait till he's done breathing fire. Because otherwise he'll fall into the fire and die a horrible, painful death. That's gonna be his left hand. Well, technically it's his right hand, it's to our left. Hurry up. Now it's gonna be this hand. Oh, damn, it's way over there. You don't want to just make it easy, do you, Karazin? Now we got the annoying part. And there we go, he's dead! Wait, why's the coin over there? Hurry up, Cranky.
Well done! I sure didn't expect that! Go to King Rool's airship and rescue DK!
So, in the next episode, we'll be going to the Flying Croc to deal this load of croc. Peace out, homies!